My makeup tutorial video. Sorry about my hand, but I just did tie-dye. Yeah, so this is my makeup kit that I got from when I was 15, and basically it has like lipstick over here, materials, mascara, and what is this called again? Nail polishes. Then in here I have my four brushes and my lip glosses. Then up here I have my palettes, my go-to palettes. This is the LA color. What is this? LA color 6-color eyeshadow. And this is how it looks. This color is broken. And then I have a eyeshadow palette. And yeah, I have a eyeshadow palette. And this is my first palette. And this is the Giordano colors. And you guys always want me to do like a review of this. Then I'll do a review soon. Oh my god, I can't wait. I'm using one hand, guys. One hand, bear with me. Okay, so this is how the palette looks in natural lighting. So that is it for my go-to palette. And up here is like also palette that I also use. Over here now, this is my go-to everyday palette, like when I'm going out on the road and stuff like that. I have a tutorial of that too. And this is just a Spice Me Up palette, and also the Danny multicolor cereal palette. And over here I have like some boxes, some blush, some products that are like, I have some makeup, I have some eyeshadow, I have makeup palettes, pieces of makeup palettes, and these two which I like. So I have a lot of random things in there, and obviously the glitter. Then up here, I have my Iman Second Skin Foundation. It's in the shade, I think, Clay 1 or Clay 4. This is the Maybelline shine free loose powder. This is also my Sasha Buttercup setting powder. This is my Avon, no, that's not mine, it's a Avon Ideal Flawless Foundation. This is my concealer. This is the Maybelline Dream Liquid Mousse airbrush finish, honey beige medium 4. This is my holy grail Maybelline Fit Me foundation, shade 330. Then I have up here my NYX blush, my Amuse what's that blush palette. I have my BH Cosmetics 6-color and corrector in medium, in shade medium. Really love that for like dark skin if you're correcting. Then I have my CoverGirl bronzer, and it's in the shade Q120 Ebony Bronze. Then I have a highlighter in from Avon in the shade Accent Bronze. Yeah. And then up here I have my e.l.f. contouring blush and bronzing powder. Then over here I have a lot of lippies. I have my ColourPop lippies, I have my Jordana, I have my LA Girl, I have my Mary Kay. A lot going on over here. Up here I have my things I use for my eyelid. This is for my brows. Few brushes in here. I have a mascara. I should have more things, but my mom have some. I have my NYX pencil. I have my e.l.f. Eyelid primer. Two eyelid primers still. I have some lip liners, a lot of things. Over here I have my brushes from CCN Cosmetics. I'll leave a code down below, shop 11 if you want that. And yeah, and I also have a eyeshadow brush. I have my MK auto eyeliner. This is for my bros that I use it for. And these brushes, as I said before, I got from CCN Cosmetics. And down here I just have like some makeup applicator, sponge applicator. Oh yeah, and this is my Maybelline what's that called, the Rocket mascara. And over here I should have more products, but you know, my family has some. But over here I have my two beauty blenders. One is Clean Color or something like that, and the next one is Artistry. And then this is my two, these are my two, I should have an next one from them, but these are my two LA Girl concealer. It's in the shade Fawn and the next one in Warm Honey. Okay, so over here is my skincare, and if you guys want me to do a skincare, also comment down below if you want me to do that, and also give this video a big thumbs up. So this is my skincare products off to the side, but if I buy more makeup stuff, then these over here just gotta move to somewhere else. But so far, overview, I have the cocoa butter, Palmer's moisturizing soap, I have the personal care cold cream, I have the Mary Kay setting spray, I have the Neutrogena sunscreen lotion, I have a sunscreen over here too, I have the, I use it as my primer and also my moisturizer, the L'Oreal Idea moisturizer. And over here I have the extra extra virgin olive oil. So that is the overview of my makeup collection, my updated makeup collection. If you like this video, make sure to give this a big thumbs up. Also comment down below your video requests and your feedback about the video. And if you're not subscribed, subscribe to Husband Kisses the Husband Kisses Family right here. And also if you're using a mobile phone, make sure to click on the home page, little bell button right here. And that's it for the video. Send love to the cat and my excellent friend. Bye. Weekends I barely, peace and prosperity, drinking not heavy, she can't stop texting me, I don't know how she sweating me, live bitches can't get with me, niggas better stop testing me, niggas can't break bread with me.